Hey everybody, this is Yuri Francis Serrano from Filipino Martial Arts School, and today's another episode of Bayani Talk. FMAschool.com. Hey everybody, this is Guru Francis Serrano from Filipino Martial Arts School, and today's another episode of Bayani Talk. And today, I decided to go out and venture into a little bit of a, you know, outdoors adventure. And now we're, I don't exactly know where we are. I know we're near like as an orchard area, but it's, you know, it's, I don't see any private property signs, so I figured I'm allowed to be here. But today I'd like to talk about the person that, who you want to be. Now, one of my great friends, her name is Rosie. And she posted this thing that about the only woman that she's ever been jealous of is the woman who she's going to be, and she can't wait to be her. And honestly, I've always found Rosie to be quite wise, a little quirky, but I always loved her, and I thought she was always really funny. But that phrase really resonated with me. So I commented on her post, and I'm like, hey, I want to be the woman you want to be. So, because she's such an amazing person. But then it got me to thinking, like, what does that really mean? To be the person, I mean, the only person you're jealous of is the person you want to be. Well, I think it has a lot to do with the fact that you're always striving to be better than you are today. And that, to me, applies to Filipino martial arts school, especially into life. Now, I get a lot of new students all the time saying, hey, I want to learn Filipino martial, I want to be proficient in a specific technique or a specific style of fighting. And I said, all of those require that you have to start somewhere and be better tomorrow than you were the day before. It's not easy. It's not hard. Sometimes you find yourself taking a step back, but the most important thing is that even if you take three steps forward and one step back, it's still two steps ahead. And I think we kind of forget that we always focus so much on the one step behind, but not the two steps forward that we took ahead of you. Now, for me personally, I've always had this running joke with my students that, you know, don't expect yourself to be just as good as I am in your first week, first month, or first year. I've been doing Filipino martial arts now for 21 years, and I still am a complete noob, in my opinion, in regards to that. I know of a lot of better instructors and a lot of better Filipino martial artists, but it is something to strive for. And I think that's the most important thing, and I think that's what that phrase is saying, is that you're always striving for something more. And for me, it's always striving to be better. And then I believe that this is pertinent, especially to the anybody FMA campaign that I'm trying to do, is that, you know, I mean, we all have our own insecurities. We all have, we think, are bad about us, quote unquote bad about us. But I think the most important thing is that we're striving to do better every single day. And now there's going to be people that's going to talk negatively about you. There's people going to be talking down upon you. But the most important thing is that you do better tomorrow, or you do better today than you did yesterday. And all I know is that I feel a lot better today than I did yesterday. And I'm walking around more. I'm doing a lot more. I'm taking a little bit more of adventure right now. And it's just, you have to keep pushing yourself. And if you're not, then yeah, you're going to digress. So, the only person you should be jealous of, don't compare yourself to other people. Compare yourself to the future you. And the future you is either going to be a loser, or is it going to be somebody great? And only you can determine that. And for me, I can't wait for it to be the only person now I'm jealous of, thanks to Rosie, is, besides Rosie, of course, is the person I'm going to be. And I'm going to strive every day to be that man, and to be better than that man the day after. Do you agree? Do you think that you should be striving to be better every single day? If you agree, please comment down below. And if you're looking for a school that will push you to be better every single time, and you're in the Riverside area, come visit us at www.fmaschool.com and sign up today. Until then, my name is Guru Francis Serrano from Filipino Martial Arts School. Peace out. God bless, and keep swinging them sticks.